Hola amiga, buenos días, good morning, how are you? Welcome to my office. Just a simple beach hut this morning, and I thought the perfect place to share with you a special announcement that I have. Yay! As you know, the last 15 months have been interesting, to say the least. We've all been asked to adapt to a world that we didn't even know existed. And finally, it seems our world is getting a handle on this crazy-ass virus, at least for the most part, sending love and light to those places that are still having challenges with this issue. But for the most part, places are opening and people are feeling more relaxed after having received the vaccine, and travel is becoming easier by the day. So it's the perfect time to announce the relaunch of our women's Reconnect retreats. Yay, super excited. The retreats are single and multi-day. The themes are different, each one of them are different, but the principles stay the same, and the principles are about reconnecting to those things that make life special, that make life worth living. And it's about reconnecting with nature and culture and spirituality and health and wellness, healthy food, our friends, our family, and most importantly, with ourselves. And on these retreats, we'll teach you how to do that. We'll show you how to stay connected, to reconnect and to stay connected. Like I said, each retreat is themed differently, so please come to as many as you would like. I'm super excited to share this wonderland with you and all of these really great experiences that I've created, not only for you but for myself, because we all need to reconnect. So I'm on this journey with you. So for the best way to follow along, sign up for our newsletter at greenmaya.mx. On that, I'll be sending out discounts on all the retreats, so you won't want to miss that. You can also follow along on the social media, but don't depend on the algorithms on those. So for the best way, sign up for the newsletter, but you can still follow along on the social medias at the Green Maya Project. You'll be receiving more information very soon. I'm super excited to hear from you and to share all of this information with you, so stay tuned. And until then, have a beautiful day. Happy Mother's Day to everyone. Aho metakuyasin. See you soon. Bye-bye.